We do.
Thank you. Thank you, Joy. You may be seated. Shall we pray? Gracious God, sovereign, providential God, everlasting, you have brought these two together. They will be joined. May they glorify you the rest of their lives. Bless them, bless the ceremony, to the glory of God, in Christ's name, amen. I want to apologize to you for not being able to come to the rehearsal. I've been ill, and I'm ill today. But I tried to come down here, and I'm praying for God to give me the strength to stand here and perform this ceremony. I want to read from Revelation. After these things, I heard a great voice of much people in heaven saying, Hallelujah, salvation and glory and honor and power unto the Lord our God. For true and righteous are his judgments, for he hath judged the great harlot, which did corrupt the earth with her fornication, and hath avenged the blood of his servants at her hand. And again they said, Hallelujah, and her smoke rose up forever and ever. The 24 elders and the 4 beasts fell down and worshiped God that sat on the throne, saying, Amen, Hallelujah. And a voice came out of the throne saying, Praise our God, all ye her servants, and ye that fear him, both small and great. And I heard as it were the voice of a great multitude, and the voice of many waters, and as the voice of mighty thunder, saying, Hallelujah, for the Lord God omnipotent reigneth. Let us be glad and rejoice and give honor to him, for the marriage of the Lamb is come, and his wife hath made herself ready. And to her was granted that she should be arrayed in fine linen, clean and white. For the fine linen is the righteousness of the saints. And he said unto me, Write, Blessed are they which are called unto the marriage supper of the Lamb. And he said, These are the true sayings of God. That's the passage in the scripture of the marriage of the Lamb. People are taking pictures today. They've taken pictures. They will take more. And someday you'll put them together in an album, and you'll always keep them and remember them. I'd just like to say, Jonathan and Xyrin, it's been a joy to know you. You've been a blessing to my heart, and you've never been any trouble. You've just been a blessing. Jonathan, for taking in and leading the choir, thank you. For all the times you got my dinner for me, Xyrin, thank you. I love you both. I pray God's blessing upon you. Pictures. Pictures. You are the picture. The Oriental wedding is more, teaches us more about the Bible than the modern wedding. The Oriental wedding started with an agreement with the Father, and then an agreement between the man and the woman. Some refer to it as a contract, but it was an agreement. You picture today, as you have been saved and you have met one another, and you are marrying one another, you are a picture of that great plan of God in eternity past, when the book of Ephesians says he chose you before the foundation of the world. And he chose and knew what was going to happen in life. He knew before the world was ever created that this would happen in eternity past. He knew you would marry Xyrin. He knew you would marry Jonathan. Yes, it was God's program, God's plan. He brought you together. And that is a picture of you being brought together today in this wedding. The second picture is you, Xyrin. You came down the aisle. We never saw you like that before. We've never seen you as a bride. I've seen you working. I've seen you in class. I've seen you stand in the choir and sing. But I never saw you as a bride until you walked down the aisle. And somebody saw the picture that was taken of you, and they said, she's beautiful. They didn't say a thing about Jonathan. And today you're beautiful. I've never seen you as a bride. It's a picture. The church, the body of Christ, everybody that's been saved in the age of grace in the church, it is the body of Christ. On earth we see it, people meeting, people singing, people professing, and we see the church with its fallacies and its errors. But when the church comes home to be presented, it will be a bride, and it will be beautiful, because it says in the book of Ephesians that he might present it to himself, a glorious church, not having spot or wrinkle or any such thing, but that it should be holy and without blemish. So ought men to love their wives as their own body. Notice the word, one word in that verse, that he might present the Father will gather all the Christians in the rapture. We will be beautiful, and he will present us to Jesus. And you came down, God, and the man who represented your Father presented you to him. And just as the Father will take all the Christians in the rapture and raise the dead and put us together, and it will be beautiful, beautiful, he will present us to Christ, the marriage of the Lamb. That's the marriage. And when he presented you, who gives this woman? He said he did. He presented you to him like the church is presented to Christ. You were presented to him, and he took you. Yes, you've got the bride. Now, so far in this wedding, all the attention's been on the bride. I sat there when you came in, nobody looked. When she came in, everybody looked. Because they wanted to see how beautiful she was. Isn't that nice? But it's all over, Xyrin. From now on, it's him. Because after the Lamb and Jesus is married, they go off on a honeymoon for 1,000 years. And they won't be looking at the bride. They'll be looking at the groom. And you'll be the main one. And you'll be looking at the groom also. Because he represents the groom. And you represent the bride. And in the millennial reign of Christ, every eye is on the groom. Yeah. Won't that be wonderful? And your marriage is a picture of the whole thing. From beginning to end, it's a picture. God bless you. God bless you. All right. You're supposed to light the candle. Okay. I apologize for not being direct. If there's any mistakes, blame me.
This very moment, right?
presentation of the Bible. I lived in a home that had one for 19 years. I never heard it read. I never heard my mother read the Bible. I never heard my dad. Don't let that be in your home. I went to school, was on the classroom table all through elementary school. I never heard a verse read. The Bible's not to gather dust. It's to be read. Make it a part of your life, a part of your home. God bless you. Jonathan, do you take Xyrin to be your lawful wedded wife, to live together in the holy bonds of matrimony? Do you promise to love her and serve her and keep her through sickness and through health, and forsaking all others, keep you only unto yourself, to her so long as you may live?
I do, preacher.
Xyrin, do you take Jonathan to be your husband, to live together in the holy bonds of matrimony? Do you promise to love him and serve him through sickness and through health, and forsaking all others, keep you only unto him so long as you both shall live?
I do.
Give her your son. Face one another. I, Jonathan,
take thee, Xyrin,
to be my wife,
to have and to hold from this day forward,
through sickness and through health,
and through rich and through poor,
until death do us part. I, Xyrin,
take thee, Jonathan,
to be my husband,
to have and to hold from this day forward,
for better for worse,
for richer for poor,
through sickness and through health,
until death do us part.
Amen. Ray. What are you doing today? Ray.
Kings would take them and stamp them on paper to make papers legal. And the ring found its way into the wedding ceremony somewhere. And today we have it. Repeat after me.
With this ring,
I thee wed.
I thee wed.
And all my worldly goods.
I share.
With you.
In the name of Christ.
Amen.
Amen.
With this ring.
I thee wed.
All my worldly goods.
I share with you.
In the name of Christ. Amen.
Amen.
Lord, we pray for Jonathan and Xyrin that they'll never forget this day and the vows which you listen to. May they keep them in their heart. Bless them. May their marriage be joyful. In Christ's name, amen. Upon the authority of God's word and the power vested in me by the state of Ohio, I pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss your bride.
We both love sunsets, and it's always our dream to watch sunset, just the two of us, without any third party or the chaperone. And soon we can do that. But the reason why I love sunset, because that is when the time I fall in love with Jesus Christ. Every Friday night, ever since I was 13 years old, 10 minutes after the sunset, when everything on the sky is orange, I don't know what the color right there, but it's beautiful. That is the very moment I spend time with Jesus, mentioning your name to him. Until the day that I met you in FPCA, I know that it is you, and you are an answered prayer for me. Now, in this moment, I will be having you as my wife. And as I promised to the Lord, ever since I was 13, after this day, I will love you with loving kindness, unconditionally, like how we love the church. And I promise to love you and always to understand you whenever you are in the mood or not in the mood. Even though you're always mad, I will still love you and understand you. But I promise to be a good and faithful husband and a good father and a faithful brother and mother and a good provider for our future 5 kids. Well, I promise to love you and not always make you feel comfortable and in care with me. So.
Jonathan, you're one of the most wonderful things that happened to me. And I want you to know what my heart speaks right now. First of all, I want to thank God for giving me you as a gift. You are God's gift to me. I thank you for showing me that love is unconditional. God used you so much. You were an instrument for me to realize that I am worthy to be loved in spite of my shortcomings in life. God used you for me to be closer to God and love Him more. I thank God for the love He gave to you and you reflected it to me. You are a symbol of God's grace to me, my God's gift. Joe, babe, mahal, baby, whatever would come, Dad calls, I want you to know that I love you so much. My prayer and promise to God to love you, cherish you, pray for you always, stay with you in laughter or tears, to hug you when you're tired, and always kiss you goodnight. I'll support you on whatever God has laid in your heart and encourage you whenever you're down. Baby, I'll always hear for you in all seasons. In all times, good or bad. I love you, Jonathan Cabrera-Chan. Love your wife.
Present to you Jonathan and Xyrin for the very first time. Married.
No.
Thank you.
picture with the hilly wet. And next would be the best man and maid of honor. Then the next would be all the bridesmaids together with the maid of honor. While waiting with Mrs. Keller. Get ready and groomsmen. all the ladies, principal sponsors.
Please do come in the stage.
Okay, the bride and the groom requested that all their family and friends, both of the bride and the groom. So everyone can go upstairs, go up on stage.
Thank you. gusto ko din nila. Uwi ko mamaya. Uwi ko po. Nasa akin. Pinabi ko na. Balik ko po ko pa.
Ano pong masasabi niyo sa kasal?
Ano?
Kayo po, ano masasabi niyo?
Ma, thank you ma. Dito na ako.
Po.
Madilim Pining! Madilim!
La Lola Pining.
Naka-live po tayo ngayon. Manawagan na po kayo.
Salamat sa Panginoon kahit wala ang nanay, tatay, mami, Jor, ano? Wala ang nanay. Lola at mga kapatid, nandito naman kami. Salamat.
Amen. Ito po sila. Ito po. Woo! Kitan, isa pa.
Para daw.
Baba na kayo.
Sa akin ka. Kitan! Isa pang kiss para sa live stream. Ay!
Baby shower na agad! Baby shower na agad!
After that would be the floor and the floor apart. And after that would be the Gerber family. And after would be the Echon family. Echon family is ready.
Kita, nasama ako? Echon? Sama ko, Echon? Hi. It's your family of bread.
Baby shower now, okay? This live stream is turning into baby shower.
Hello, mga nanay.
Picture
ako. Hindi, wag
lang
ako.
Ba?
Oh. Hindi yung family nila.
After that will be the Echon family. Get ready, Echon.
Galing naman ito. Si Kuya RR. Guys.
Hello mga vloggers. Hit like and subscribe. Hello Pilipinas. How are you?
Ito po, si Jennifer. Hey!
Healthy, pag it's your family, kasama ka ha?
Opo. Alright, Echon family! Echon
okay, very weak. No, go Diego. Very weak, Diego. I'm talking to Josh. Taking a thumb
Diego.
Diego first, Diego. Very weak. For those who are done, you can go down to the reception area, the youth building.
Witan, request daw ni Papa mo kiss daw sa live stream. Ito, oh, ito. Oh. Mamaya, ito, oh, pakita ko sa'yo. Kiss daw, oh. Kiss naman.
Sige, kiss daw.
Mamaya. Ayaw niyo wala, oh, sabi. Sino yan? Ate niya. Kiss daw para sa live stream. Niyak daw. Kitan! 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 Para daw kay papa mo. Sabi niya, totoo. Amaya. Totoo.
Doon na lang ang mission family. Magsusun pa tayo.
Hello. Welcome to Jonathan and Xyrin wedding.
Yes.
One, two.
Sundan ko sila, no?
Hashtag, we love photography.
Alright.
Kitan, kiss daw.
One more, one, two.
Ito nga, oh. Sige, ha. Kitan, kitan, huwag daw tatakpan, sabi. Glad, dalhin natin ito doon. Glad, dalhin na ba ito doon?
Oo. Then mag-message mo muna sila.
Sige. Huwag din na maingay.
Alright!
Huwag din na maingay.
Sabi mo? Ah, sige. Itutok pa ako. Ay, tagal. Any message po sa inyo mga viewers sa live?
Ito po. Ito po, maririnig niyo po.
Thank you sila sa reception. Kasi salamat po ng marami sa inyo kung paghihintay sa amin. Kasi pa po kayo dyan sa Pilipinas ng alas 4. Ajis! Doon po tayo ngayon sa
kiss daw sabi ni tatay daw. Ha? Kiss daw sabi ni tatay.
Sino tatay?
Ayun, napasahin mo. O. O, dali na. Di na, sige, last lang. Please, sige na. Itan! Huwag daw tatakpan. Para kay tatay. Sige na!
Tatay.
Sino tatay?
Sige na!
Tatay.
Tatay mo! Ayun no, si...
Si Papa George?
Ate mo nag-chat. O. Dali na! Kasama na kayo!
Sabi ni tatay, kiss daw.
Sige.
Tagalan niyo daw.
Woo!
Kain mo tayo!
Kakain tayo doon.
Let's see.
Kumain tayo doon.
Yan po yung kiss.
Sino yung mga cameraman mo? I-hype mo na.
Kilala ko yun.
Oo, kilala ko yung mga
cameraman
namin.
Nakausapin ko
sila.
Nako, mga
guwapong
mga yan.
Ay, ate, kuya, tetan. Picture sila dito. Wala pa sila picture dito. Wala pa kayo picture dito.
Wala ko na picture dito.
Ibanin na rin sila. Lala. Pwede mo pala sa mga sa likod. Daming tao sa likod.
Pwede mo sa
kiss ulit daw.
Kiss ulit.
Kami na lang. Wala nang tao dito. Sige na, bibili lang ako.
Sa 3.
Okay, 1, 2, 3.
Kiss.
Po, nakakarami na po si Kuya Tantan.
Nakalive pa rin.
Nakarami na po. And daw po para kay...
Nakarami na, wala pang isang oras.
Para daw po kay Tatay yan.
Ay, yung sunset po.
Oh, yung dream daw po ni Kuya Tantan, sunset. Ayan po yung dream niyo, walang third party.
Sige, kayo yung dalawa dyan.
Kita nang bilis daw ng kiss. May mga nagre-request daw ng mahabang kiss.
Sige na.
Mga dance couple.
Sige na, oh.
Sige na!
Ito, oh.
They want to show. They want to
show. Ayun na sabi, oh. Ang bilis naman ng kiss, sabi.
Ako? Ang bilis na.
Oo nga.
Kita, may nag-chat talaga.
Other side.
Friend? Okay,
then. Friend? Oo. What do you do? Smile. And stop taking pictures. One second.
Ito po yung person, man
charge
behind
battery.
The scenes.
Okay, I am low bat. Guys, can you take a picture for them?
Wala, well, bro, can you?
Okay, guys.
Please.
I got you. Give me some picture to us.
You gotcha.
Low bat po tayo mga kapatid.
Guys.
guys.
Vlog. Ayun lang. Ganyan lang pala. Kiss daw, matagal-tagal daw.
Gusto na po si Jonathan.
Gusto na po.
May nga.
Gusto na nga na.
Natin siya.
Hala na.
Again.
Delayed po ang live stream.
Yeah, it's the divider. Nakano ka naman, diba? Naka-cycling?
Lakad na. Oh, kahit na naka-cycling, ha?
Ay, magkakar ba kaya?
Oo. Ay, ganun? Paano ako?
We gotta walk. Kasama pa ba ako dyan? Sama ako! Doon ka sa ano! Kasama ako! Doon ako sa pinaka-record!
Bin, dalhin mo to!
Ta! Alam mo, iyan lang ang Facebook sa akin eh. Iyan lang ang Facebook
sa akin
eh. Sakay ka, sir. Sir, balisin mo din ayaw na. Sakay ka,
po, biyahe po kami papunta sa reception.
Okay, so...
Ayun na po sila. Punta na po sa reception ng bagong mag-asawa. Saan sakyan natin, sir? Ay, ito, jeep.
Pakalayo po ng aming pupuntahan.
Ano patayin to?
Para, pag-prank na kita.
Hindi po.